Hello, welcome to the School of Labor and Urban Studies. My name is Kevin Simmons, and I am the program coordinator for the Undergraduate Certificate in Healthcare Leadership and Advocacy and the Advanced Certificate in Leading Change in Healthcare Systems. The certificate provides cutting-edge curricula taught by outstanding scholars and practitioners in the field. Earning the certificate is a strong credential for career advancement and promotion for healthcare managers, administrators, advocates, whether they be in unions, employees in the health and social services, government, nonprofit organizations, or within the public and private healthcare systems. The students in the certificate program come from a variety of professional and academic backgrounds. Many are working adults who are currently in the healthcare field and who are seeking to add additional credentials to further their job prospects and to become leaders within their respective communities, advocating for healthcare change. You can hear from a few of our students right now.
What I really like about SLU is it is small in a way. I did have the privilege of being able to attend some classes in person, and I found everybody really accessible, from my advisor to the writing center to the class size. And now online, that's still the case. Everybody is still very easy to get hold of, and it feels like a good community. But it's kind of like a gateway to something larger. And that's also the great thing, because the people in the class that I'm studying with, my fellow students, they've got such great diversity of backgrounds, and that I'm learning a lot since I'm looking into the health field, but not in it.
It's a small school. There aren't that many people enrolled all at once, so you do have an opportunity to really get to know your classmates and get to know your professors, which is super important to me. I did not want to be in a 400-person lecture hall that was completely impersonal. Another really wonderful thing about the community there is just how invested every member of staff was in ensuring that students had the resources that they needed to succeed. So from the writing center and their directors and their tutors to the assistance that you would get from staff that were assigned to the library to, the college reps who were just manning the front desk and being there as a resource if you needed something, everybody was super supportive all the time, which is just unlike any other place I've ever gone to school.
After the first and second class, I had stopped for a while. I was going through some things in my personal life. And when I called Kevin, I was like, I even feel embarrassed after so long that I had to call him. And he goes, no, come in. Whenever you could come in, I'll wait for you. He waited for me when I came after work and he sat down with me. He goes, no, we understand, but you can start and stop whenever you're ready. And I said, the first time I took two classes, at the same time. And so I just want to start with one and see how that goes. And, and he was very encouraging, very encouraging.
All of the work that I've done in the last few years, especially, has really been very closely tied to, honestly, the first class that I enrolled in. The first course that I took was a health disparities course with Dr. Justin Laird. And we were really looking at the ways that different communities experience health and experience systemic and social pressures that will conflict with their ability to, again, kind of maintain their health, have good health, take care of their well-being. And everything that I've done in the last couple of years has kind of been positioned around that. So I've really been able to take that basic knowledge that I got out of that class and then turn it into a consistent set of kind of tenets and questions that I ask myself when I'm going into a project. Almost everything that I do now has a focus on whether it's equitable, whether it's consistently applied across all races and ethnicities, and whether or not we're creating a system that is just.
The nonprofit I currently work for does a lot of work in diversity and equity training, particularly around LGBTQ issues. And that's something I've worked in many years in different forms. And then SLU in my courses cultural competency in healthcare has been something that I'm really interested in, and we've touched upon, and we've drilled down into how this is incorporated into policy, and then evaluating how it is actually carried out. And I've had classmates of different backgrounds talk about their own experiences or experiences with families. So I found this really helpful.
One of the things that I used to do before I got new responsibility was when prisoners came into the hospital, there were some issues with the amount of time that they were being shackled. And that was actually one of my topic in my research. And I had to understand why, you know, they were being shackled. And I understand, like, for the correction officer, it was a risk factor. It was a security factor. To us, that's a patient. How can we treat this patient if it's shackled to the bed when we didn't see, we didn't go beyond the fact that the patient needed care? In my research, Clarence, he helped me to narrow it down to a specific group that we were trying to do a study as to the amount of time they need to be shackled, why they need to be shackled.
I would recommend the advanced certificate in healthcare at SLU because it's a great way to get an introduction to different aspects of healthcare management, whether you're interested in policy, administration. You will meet people who are clinicians who want to get more experience with the administrative side. And then you'll meet people who are working in administration who are looking to get more experience and skill set. And I feel like I'll be ready to look at opportunities and make decisions going forward based on completing this certificate.
What I would say to people considering the program is if you're looking for a place that's going to give you the background and the insights that will help you respond to the problems and the challenges that you're facing in your career today and moving forward, this is a great place to do it.